Support organizations provide critical resources such as technical expertise and might be funded by DHET or other agencies. There are two categories of support. Local associations, professional bodies, and consulting agencies. International cooperation agencies.